Well, the qualities of a good lawyer, I think, are a certain core competency to begin with. That is, that they're smart enough, have enough intellectual horsepower to do the job. But beyond that, it's being, perseverant, determined. And I think lawyers particularly have to be eclectic in their views and have to know how the world works in a number of different areas to describe those things to the jury.